Okay. Again. Oh, that's what I need to go to the waterfall thing. Weird noises. Go to where the fucking waterfall thing is. Oh, up there. Oh, I'm all the way here. I'm gonna go this way. Yay! Going on some water. I thought I had things enabled. So we'll attack it. Nice. Count is off. Here we go, waterfall cave. And I got a key here, there we go. Cut not long ago, so apologies. Oh dear God. Thank you. Got a wizard star. It is weaker. Go all the way back. And I've come to a decision, I won't be continuing Skyrim. It is great, I was having fun, but yeah, it's just, I want to get to other games and it's going to be way too long. So I'll probably play it in my own time, play through the rest. I don't know, it's just how I feel. I want to get to, like, Code Veronica. I want to finish my Five Nights at Freddy's and go to all the Five Nights at Freddy's. I want to do the very original Resident Evil one and some other things. Like the Outer Worlds. I got an itch, here we go. Now I can get this. I'll get rid of blind. Cool. I'll buy some hyper potions. Not hyper potions, just high potions. Fuck. Yeah, the HP on two of them is looking good. So I have to go here. I hate how picky it is with landing. How the fuck does it want me to get there? Oh, here. Hang on. What the fuck? What am I missing? That. Ah, I forgot. Got a couple of steps. I really hope I can defeat fucking Chaos this time. So, I'll be so mad if I can't. Scientists need a graveyard. Nothing. Go just in case. Where's the bridge here? There you are. Let me see that tablet. Give me that tablet. Where's the stone? There we go. Yay! Woohoo! Now to go to Lufinia. Oop. I should just go this way, duh. Somewhere. Yeah, there you are. No, you don't want me to land there. Where can I land again? I forget. But no. Game you, game with your specificity. Yeah. Okay, so whereabouts here do I go again? Hand over the bell. There we go. Gotcha. You obtained a chime! Time to go move. Time to go all the way back. Time to do the long walk again. Puzzle shit. Is that strong? Whoops, ah, I keep talking to it. Okay, I got some other things. That doesn't make a damn difference, but okay. No, that's not a thing. Keep forgetting. It'd be nice if I could... Oh no, there we go. Yeah, Thor's hammer. Cool. Oh, you got another weapon! Woo! I might still be coming from, Rocket League's world last night. Every single one I got overexcited. Third floor. The blue dragon. Ow. Done. What levels am I? 33 across the board. Flying Fortress, here we are. I've got all the gil in the world now. Where was this before? Got a protect ring. Pardon me. Oh, there. Got a razor. Who uses the razor? Not you. Not you. Alright. Diamond gloves. I've already got diamond gloves for you. Diamond shield, already on that for you. A black and white robe. Doesn't make a damn difference with you. All right. Oh, fuck yeah. Ooh, 13 grand, nice. I got the adamantus. Woo! Protect cloak. New. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Oh no, I can't go there. Fuck! Yep. Hello. You're a very scary man. Picked up. Oh, he's dead. Come on. Just keep healing. Keep trying to break. Damn it. You shall break at some point. Damn it. Okay, well, that's that. I can't use break anymore. The city's also. I can also scourge him. Damn it. Why does it tell me I can do all this shit if it's not affecting him? How much health do you have again? I forget. You have supposedly, fuck, 1,000. Can you just die? Time to do it again. And again. What is the accuracy rate on that? Miss again. Damn it, that's out of action. Alright, I think I'm gonna give up on that. Ow. Much. Got you. First go this time, not unlike the last time I did it. And all the experience goes to me. Yay! Did. Looks like I need to buy some Phoenix Downs. Shop is here. Why are you always blocking their damn shop? Thank you. Jesus. And I still have money left over. Right, time to go to where it all started. And I am ill prepared level wise. Have I come back to these doors yet? Can't remember. Didn't some of Mystic Doors or whatever? Yeah. Oh, I almost forgot. Hang on. Hang on. I almost forgot. But is it here or is it there? Is it this? Yep. Yay! Luckily I remembered. Oh, when did I get you? Alright, cool. I think that's the last preparations. I don't think the other two can have any. Just last checks. Oh, you can have the protect float. Cool. Didn't check that. Suppose I'll give you a ribbon. Anything? Nope. Alright, that's as much as I can do. Now to go to the final area. I'm so scared. Must check. Yep, okay. Ah, that was a nice itch. Pardon me. Any doors of any kind? Where there is treasure? Nope. Big room that has nothing. Damn. Fuck! Dun, dun. Here we go. Up, 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 and away! And I'm gonna die like a fucking piece of shit. If I can even live long enough. What is it? What is this thing again? Shit. I don't have haste or whatever. Best thing I can do is temp protect thing and then temper me and then just fucking go ham at like level 99. Okay, so that's where it came. Looking down here, no. Oh hi. The Death Eye. Dead. Fuck, I forgot about those two things. Nothing in these fucking rooms. Guess I take the fucking thing. on the first floor. These are very confusing. Oh, it's you. Alright, I am back. Okay. How are you not dead yet? And if I had Dialga. Sounds a lot like Dialga from Pokemon. Wow, okay, thank you, just as that happens. Yay! Cool. What's there? The red one. And I can't remember what you're weak to. I'll have to look it up. Something interesting, I hope. Something that the guy already has. Alright, time for fire, lady. What are you weak to again? Paralysis. You don't do that. Hold. Jesus. Of course it fucking misses. Because I'm not good at hitting any of the fucking things against these bosses. There we go. Should be close to death now. I've got picked up. Jesus. Yeah, that's a mess. Should have acted null all. So I forget I have it. Oh, doesn't even fucking matter now. That was the end of her. Get your ass up. Where are my high potions? There you are. Okay, cool. Just loops. Alright, fine. Hello, whoever that second person is. How are you? Time for the water one! Oh, God. I'm gonna null all right off the bat. You're weak to ice, I think. Can't remember. Yep. Oh, that only work on one. Lame. Nice. Oh, you can check now. And I'll slam more blizzards into you. That damage is wonderful. Take some holy damage. Damn it, I don't have enough for that now. It just has to be a regular blizzard. Attack, attack. Heal. What else are you weak to? I need to remember. Can't fucking know. You're weak to thunder as well. Can't use holy. Just attack regularly. Damn, almost 500 damage. $440 damage. Ah, whoops. Where'd you go? There you are. What else have we got? Anything? I know that's the way to go. Anything else on this floor? Dun, 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 dun. Oh no, that's where I go. There's Green Boy. He's so scary. I only just fought him like, what, 20 minutes ago? Well, there's the Masamune. Oh, that's so much damage. Oh, I'm gonna go out the stairs and back in just so it's safe and I don't have to grab it again. Smart plays, people. In. Saved. Killed. Team again. Hello, how are you? We fought not that long ago. I want to try and break you because that's what thing. Still misses. Let's do some healing. Might as well temper you. Attack, attack. Maybe I should have done heal Laga. Ooh. God damn it. Come on, just get hit by that fucking thing already. You're annoying. It claims that you're weak to break, but you're not being affected by break. Might as well just be KO'd by normal attacks again, still. And probably at some point I will buy Black Ops 6 and do some Black Ops 6 games and do that! Like I used to do Call of Duty montages back in the day. Come on! There's 416 things. Attack, attack, time for you to do your heal stuff. Still gonna attempt to break you. Oh, come on. I can't use them. Maybe a little bit cherry stained. Nope. Can you use your thing? Yes, you can. I'm not giving up on this thing because it says just scourge it or whatever it is and it'll work slim but it'll work and it hasn't worked for me yet. Back attack. Ooh. 521 damage. Jesus. Well, there's not even enough to scratch the surface of that. Okay, we're on the base floor where he is, and I am still terrified. I'm not even 35, it says recommended 35 or over. I'm so dead. Oh. Oh my god, he's there. I'll give it a go, I guess. If not, I'll go to 99, I don't care. Why are you so scary? Protera, temper you. Jesus. This is where my 900 and whatever thing would be great. I'm not sure what you're weak to. Can I break you? Oh, come on! So that was a waste now. Yeah, I need to be level 99 for this. If I even have a shot. Funny if one of those things does work on him and I eventually just beat him from doing one of these things. I'm interested. Oh my god. I'm just gonna keep scourging and hope it kills him. Jesus! The amount of damage he outputs is nuts! I'm gonna actually look it up. How do I spell it again? Go get the giant's gloves. Do I have the giant's gloves? I have gauntlets. Oh, there's giant's gloves. Oh shit, do I have? I just wanna pray it just hits him. Just for this fight, because it's a lol fight, technically. I feel like I can do it. Maybe I should have done that from the start. No, all. Jesus. Come on, pray it hit. My last one hit. And I'm not surviving that. Death. Yeah, I need to be super high leveled for this. Anything? Well, there's Kiraja. And dead. It lasted longer than I thought. Alright, I'm gonna end it here, and yeah, I'll be grinding to the brim. Yeah, because what I'll have to protect, temper both of them, I guess, the physical attackers and stuff. I don't fucking know. I'll be trying everything that I can think of. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Bye!